It's fitting, I believe, that just 4 days after we left the European Union, an act that some critics wrongly portrayed as being isolationist, inward-looking, as if Britain somehow was floating away from its neighbours, we've come here to this magnificent station to celebrate the launch of a new direct rail service between two of Europe's great cities. Though Britain has left the European Union, we are emphatically not leaving Europe.